Hello everyone and welcome to episode 11 of my exit series. Today is all about X. Now this was so good. I love exit. I love their music. I love their vibe. I feel like they are filling the gap that I want them to fill when it comes to music right now. I've been talking about the lack of mature sound in K-pop these days, and I feel like a lot of older artists used to and are still giving me that mature side of the music. And like, there's nothing wrong with anthems and more pop-centric song, but I feel like this is a type of sound that is missing. You know, it's always nice to have something different. And I feel like EXIT for me fills that gap. I love their music. I love how mature it is. I love the attitude. I love the energy. I just love the chemistry between the members and how they bring out the best in each other, which they do within this album. And this was just so good. I didn't want it to end. I wish there were more songs, but I was already happy with having new exit music this time around. I felt like I was impressed by everyone. Like, this was just such an amazing project, and I really love the vibe of this album. It's definitely the type of album that is really easy to listen. And you know, as soon as it starts, it just sucks you in. The vibe, the vocals, Lay, she always delivers anyway. But once again, I'm just impressed by her genius. So it was just a very nice album. My only thing is, I wish there were more songs. Now, when it comes to my personal favorites, I have two of them in this album. Number two is Fire.
Burn up, hey.
That was my second favorite. I love the song so much because of just the different vibe that you get. It almost feels like two songs meshed together because you have those very vocal centric moments where it's just so beautiful, amazing vocals and everything. And then you have the chorus that is a completely different vibe, but somehow it works very well together. I adore the pre-chorus, and it's just such a nice song, and the energy is insane. Number one in this album is Lego. That was my favorite song in this album. Oh, this one is just so good. I love the vibe. I love the vocals. I think the vocals are my favorite part of the song. They're just beautiful. The melody is insane. The beat is so contagious, and it's just such a nice song, you know? The type of song that's so easy to listen to. You can listen to the song 1,000 times and not get tired of it. It's just so interesting. In fact, the more you listen, the more in love you are with the song. So let me know in the comments how you felt about this album, which song ended up being your favorite, and if you want more, check out their dedicated playlist on the channel. That's it for me today. I'll talk to you very, very soon.